I like to be called an artist because I think art is the only way, and I think art will have a big impact on how the world is going to evolve from now on. Art and cinema and being an actress also allows me to experiment those different natures. And this is something you cannot experiment in real life, unfortunately, because you'd be labeled as crazy.